Here we are in Death Stranding, and in this video I'll show you how to get your first bike by repairing this one here, and also how to charge the batteries on vehicles, and how to repair them once they get damaged. So if you come outside of the distribution center west of Capital Knot City, you'll see a bike sitting out front, which if you try to ride it, it should give you a message about needing to charge the battery. To do this, you need to complete one of the main orders that this distribution center west of Capital Knot City gives you, the one that we're at right now outside with a bike. Specifically, order number 9, which is the power supply unit delivery for the wind farm. You'll need to bring that order to the wind farm here, just to the west of the facility that the bike is located at. Upon completing that, you'll unlock the generator for your PCC. Again, order number 9 will eventually be found in the distribution center west of Capital Knot City under the Take New Orders tab. Now all you have to do is use a PCC, which if you don't have one, just enter the facility here and go down to the fabricate equipment and make a new one. I'd always recommend carrying a couple of these anyways, especially later on in the game. Once you have one, just take it out by holding right on the D-pad and selecting the PCC, and then hold L2 and press down on the D-pad until you get to the generator. You need to place it down where there's no obstructions, but you want the bike to be within the blue pulse that it's making at the bottom of it. That blue light pulsing from it is the charge range for it, so you have to be within that to charge the bike. Once you place it, the bike should almost instantly charge and you can drive it. If you're playing while connected to the internet, you should see generators when you're driving from when someone else placed one. Make sure you drive through it and charge your bike whenever you see one, and if your bike ever dies and you're not near one, hopefully you have a PCC so you can make a new generator. Later on in the game, you'll be able to find vehicles that were abandoned or fabricate your own, but until then, you're stuck with the same reverse trike, so you might want to make sure it's in the best shape possible by repairing it when it needs to be. To do this, go to a facility where you have a private room, such as the distribution center, and drive it over the elevator that usually would lead to your private room. That also goes down to the garage. Then go over to the terminal and go down to the garage tab and click store vehicle. It'll be instantly repaired, and then you can take it out and drive it again. But that's pretty much it. Don't forget to leave a like and subscribe for more Death Stranding videos. I should have plenty more videos on this game, and I'll also have a tips video up soon. If you have any specific videos you want to see on Death Stranding, make sure you leave them down in the comments. See ya!